University of Texas being sentenced now for his role in a nationwide college admission scandal. Michael Center will spend 6 months in prison with 1 year of supervised release. Last year, he pleaded guilty to accepting about $1,000 in bribes for helping a student get into the school as a tennis recruit, despite that student not playing the sport competitively.